I'm definitely not ready for my close-up. So there's gonna be people sitting there. These kinds of shows where you're playing to a very intimate audience can be very intimidating, but also really, really nice because you know the people are really listening and that's what they're there for. I really like having a balance of playing to a lot of people and playing to small rooms because it's nice to be able to try both and you get to pick different songs and it's, I think that's a good thing.
Are you guys expecting a bigger house?
Nope. Good. Not necessarily. I don't know, I wasn't really like, didn't know what to expect. Starting to feel the pressure. I have a feeling I'm going to start sweating for like even harder.
You can have this behind you, I just don't like the fans blowing on me.
No, I just mean I'm getting nervous.
I'm the prima donna.
Right. I guess I think you might be.
I'm not sure why this morning I'm feeling so blue. The sky showing brightly in memory of you. Waking up without you is a most likely cause of these feelings I am feeling, the feeling that I am lost. Another second chance for the 20th time in my life to make it here at last. I feel like I can do it. I will finally show up for making the best of this gift, the best of this life I've got. Before that I'm through with feeling bad, but it just snuck up from nowhere, this feeling that I have. Well, it's probably just a simple reminder from the past, reminding me to keep it moving on and up at last. Thank you.